Welcome to another episode of Law. Right now I'm with this plaintiff.
Oh, my Instagram.
No, I didn't.
Follow me on Instagram.
Hey, I didn't ask you about your Instagram. Why are you suing Yo Gotti?
Oh, okay. We was in the club, yeah, because everybody knows Shakita likes to turn up, So I'm in the club breaking it down. They want to bring the bottles and the sparklers, and my weave had caught on fire. My Malaysian Yagi number 26, So this nigga got to pay for my weave. Got me fucked up.
Right now I'm here with the defendant. Tell us your side of the story, bro.
I mean, it was an unfortunate situation, man, really. A case of being in the wrong place at the wrong time. You know?
This is the case of to weave or not to be weave. Be right back for the law.
Don't fuck no bitch that fucking with your dog, that law. If you come up, don't forget about your dog, that law. I'm a street nigga, so it's fuck the law. If you broke nigga, that should be against the law. Fuck no bitch that fucking with your dog, that law. If you come up, don't forget about your dog, that law. I'm a street nigga, so it's fuck the law. If you broke nigga, that should be against the law. I'm a real hustler, so don't knock it, that law. It's all about the re-up and the profit, that law. Can't be in the club without no ballers, that law. We gon' ball today, fuck tomorrow, that law. I be in the kitchen whipping, trying to cook the sauce. If you sit down and talk, then nigga, you the law. Ball main mannequin, I'm fresher than a dog. I'm so damn fresh, that shit should be against the law. I'm living my life like the rules of the game, and they call them the 48 law. Money with all of my homies, ain't fucking with none of these bros. Hustling just to show out for these bitches, you lost. In love, but you ain't never got the pussy, you off. Head on for night, we need to turn that to a law. Love on first sight, man, I don't fuck with that at all. Bitches can't be beefing about no niggas, that law. Hold up, niggas should be beefing over bitches. That's all. Hey. Don't fuck no bitch that fucking with your dog, that law. If you come up, don't forget about your dog, that law. I'm a street nigga, so it's fuck the law. If you broke nigga, that should be against the law. Fuck no bitch that fucking with your dog, that law. If you come up, don't forget about your dog, that law. I'm a street nigga, so it's fuck the law. If you broke nigga, that should be against the law. Got gospel that nigga. News reporter, working with them folks, you on law in order. If your girl getting it, then you must support her. I'm turned up, man, I'm trying to fuck somebody, your daughter. Piecing up on bottle, but don't let me fan out. Them your homegirl shoes, bitch, don't let me fan out. Trying to steal my swag, that copyrighted friend. You can't rock out white if your wife be looking dingy. The brokest bitches always tryna say they independent. I'm picking real bitches over bad bitches. Do you feel me?
Boy, right now, we're here with one of the key witnesses on Yo Gotti's case. What happened, bro?
Be in the VIP popping bottles, campaigning like the president and what have you. She come through shaking her ass, and then she got hella wild, and then her hair got caught in my big-ass chain and whatnot.
Chain, hair, tangle, okay.
You can see that, right?
I can see
Visualize
it.
That.
I can see that.
Don't fuck no bitch that fucking with your dog, that law. If you come up, don't forget about your dog, that law. I'm a street nigga, so it's fuck the law.